There you go.
Woo!
Hello.
Where you at? I don't see. Oh, you're over here. Hi!
Front. Okay, let's go. Safe zone.
I don't like being safe.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
What's up?
Uh-oh. Cutscene!
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it.
Hey, no.
To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us.
You need power? That light's out in the hallway.
It sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him,
okay.
Lights out.
Hey, the lights are on in this goddamn hallway. You don't need power.
To each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can
look.
Have a bigger picture of what's happening.
Look at
here.
That light.
And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Where the hell did you go?
Hey, can I do something for you?
Stash is empty.
Medical wing is offline.
Yeah,
Once we get that virus,
I'm in the medical wing.
Here,
I thought it.
The staff, investigate the origin of the virus and start getting more supplies for civilians, but for us as
yeah,
well.
Okay.
Okay. Requirements: complete mission, Madison Field Hospital, to get the medical wing online.
This stuff, it's
I just got a text message. I want professional.
I didn't hear it.
Got nothing.
Well, yeah.
Security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF
right.
Love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the street.
Okay, so the only thing available in the... Okay, a lot of these aren't going to be available in the beta. But the medical wing one is available. No. The medical wing one is available in the beta. It's like a thing. I can't remember
yeah.
Where it is, but it is.
Okay, well...
There it is. Medical wing.
Whereabouts are you?
Huh?
Oh.
Complete mission, Madison Field Hospital. So... There they go. Okay.
She's a trooper.
Okay, Madison Field... Okay, this is obviously... Bryant Park. Holy mother of God! Have you seen this map? I mean, it's no GTA or anything, but Jesus. I'm looking for Madison Field Hospital.
I'm in a cutscene, so I don't know what you're looking at.
Oh, you're in the cutscene. That's because you probably sat there like an idiot while I was in the cutscene. Instead of walking the same direction I was walking. I was in a cutscene like 5 minutes ago. Let's see.
Jesus Christ.
I don't care what you're talking about. I'm just saying that I'm looking for this place. Is all I'm saying. Oh. Oh, shit. Encounter? Oh, right there.
You're hurting him.
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you... We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden.
Whoa! We got a riot! We're going to Madison Square Garden, baby!
Where are you?
Now they've got the med staff
I'm in the map. Give me a second.
We need them. Especially Jessica Campbell.
God, will you just take a chill pill, Flarey?
Find her, send her to the base.
I'm in the map. I haven't moved. I'm in the medical field area.
I've just gone wrong.
Yeah, medical field area.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place.
Okay.
Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
I don't know where you are, but I'm going back outside.
Yeah, I'm outside. Ever so slowly. It's So can I choose?
I'm heading to the mission. Okay, we're gonna take 8th Avenue.
Okay, I don't know why it needed to load.
It didn't for me, so I don't know what that was.
It just loaded me straight to Madison Field Hospital.
Maybe because... I don't know.
Hello.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff.
Whoa! Hey!
Personnel back to base so we can get the medical.
Jesus Christ! Are you trying to kill me, you son of a bitch?
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
God damn it. We're in Madison Square Garden.
Over there. Let me just scan for people.
Where the hell?
There's 4 threats over there.
Do you have a better gun than me? Where'd you get that thing?
I equipped it.
Well, you don't be a dick about it, I'm just asking.
Careful, guys!
No, I mean, where did you get it? Like, did it just show up?
Your settings.
Okay, see? That's all I needed to know.
Guys here. Is he dead?
Yep.
Okay, let's see. Need more people.
Oh shit! Guy up on top of the escalator. Or the stairs, because the escalator's not working.
Logic. Is he still there?
He is.
So you just run a gun, Jesus.
Can you patch me into the security system?
It worked, didn't it?
Be able to find Candle's location.
He's supposed to be quiet.
We're supposed to be quiet while we're shooting guns, so.
I can't think of the word. So shush. Hold up, let me scan. Gun's gone.
Wait, I must have missed the part. What do you... Well, it would be different than me, but... Never mind, I'll figure it out myself.
Can you see the CCTV feed?
Oh, I found that you do
it.
I'm just fucking around with...
That's the only reason they're still alive.
I'm just fucking around with the controls now. Holy shit! Okay.
What? Where'd you get that?
I equipped it, but I didn't mean to... Okay.
Kind of happy that you did.
Okay, I was just trying to figure out... I was just trying to figure out with the controls how to scam. I figured out how to melee. Oh, there's that.
Let's see.
Okay, that's how you do it right there.
No threats.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
Oh shit.
A restaurant? They got food?
But if you use cover,
they're about
you
to eat some bullets.
To pick them off without making yourself
this is no restaurant. Well, worst restaurant ever.
No threats.
We're in Madison Square Garden. This is the basketball court, baby. There's one right there.
Yeah, I see him.
Stand out of the open and eat lead, bitch! Oh shit.
The recoil on this gun is...
Oh shit! There's lingering effects! Hi!
Additional hostiles detected.
Let's see how you like this. So you like that, bitch! Haha!
Got him.
Yep, more up top.
Yeah, I see. wish I had a grenade launcher.
Well, if this was the fan of pain, this was the fan of pain, I'd have two.
Additional hostiles detected.
I hope they do have grenade launchers in this game.
I doubt it. Honestly.
Never know.
Yes, we are.
Oh god, I'm in the open!
Flanking, flanking.
Warning, additional hostiles detected.
Over here! God damn it, I pull out the shield!
Scandal and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
There's a gun here if you want it.
Where's it at?
It's just a. Oh, never mind. It was just a suppressor.
Oh. Look! I took it. Look, I run, and right when I stop running, whips it back out!
You whip it back out?
Yeah!
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Yeah, you need to use a med kit.
Yeah.
I think just it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this.
Different buttons than you, Flarey.
Then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going.
Good point.
That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
I've
done my health is.
I think I've. You're like two bars.
Oh, sorry.
Yours, it should be on the screen next to your level or whatever. Are we level 8? Or is it?
No, I'm level 4.
Oh, okay. Maybe it's just something else that says 8. Oh, it's bullets. Okay, reload. Wow, I love that we're in Madison Square Garden. This is how the beta is. That's awesome.
Division services are not available at this time. Okay.
What'd it do, kick you?
Yeah, just kick me.
I'll wait. But I do like how the beta puts you, like, in Madison Square Garden is the fucking beta, like, you like, if that's the setting for the beta, I'm kind of excited to see what other settings they have that they think is more exciting than this.
Yeah, yeah. Or once we start the game from level 1.
You shouldn't. I just pushed continue and it put me right next to you, but I don't know, with it being mid-mission, I don't know.
It might do.
I'll wait for you either way. Everybody should be dead. You should be able to run right through. I think once you're in a team, you just kind of load next to your team, which I think is kind of I think it's kind of cool. That way, you never really get that lost.
Yeah.
Unless you want to be, I guess.
I'll just spawn at the other side of that map where I was.
Well, you know, like GTA, where you just kind of like fuck it and you just run off and do your own thing. If there's enough different missions, you probably could do that.
Yeah.
But, you know, so far, I mean, there's issues with connection and with servers, but that's kind of what betas are used to try to figure out. That way when it launches, it doesn't do that during launch, because then that's when people are really pissed off. I mean, yeah, people had to pre-order this, but if you didn't have to get the beta automatically, but if you were able to get in on the wait list, then this is free. It's a free beta. It's not terrible. You know, if you get by the connection issues, maybe some people probably won't have any issues. Some people have more issues than not, but
yeah.
I think it's a, you know, I'm interested to see how it is. I think it's pretty good so far.
Yep.
Other than Steam taking 2 hours longer than normal to say, "Hey, this game needs to go live." Oh shit.
Well, that was Steam's fault, actually.
Yeah, so. Somebody woke up that controls Steam, and he was like, "Oh shit!"
I forgot to press the button.
Yeah.
You know, everybody hates me.
You know, Dr. Candle is dying right now. There you are. See? Cool.
To get to
they're over there.
Have to pass by some contaminated
they're over there.
Areas.
No threats out.
There used to be plenty of sick people being treated.
There's no
there
threats around here though.
Before
so.
They got shot. so be careful.
Okay, let's see.
In this way. Oh, you got me. Okay.
I've got a marker, you know.
So do I, but I thought you ran by me is why I said that.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Should we just open fire or the order?
I got this.
Let's get a pistol with him.
Fuck it! You didn't even know I was there, that's bullshit. Nice shot. These guys are terrible at hiding!
Not really hiding, are they?
That guy poked his head out and shit. Not the Christmas tree!
Apparently headshots mean nothing in this game.
It depends who you're hitting, I think.
Unless they're wearing face masks or something.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a lot of shit over there we could steal.
If we can get over there. Oh, it's... Maybe it's over here. Right here. Right here.
Control.
Right here. Yeah, I know.
I see it.
Get the fuck up, you bitch!
You were stuck in place for a second there. You still are.
Well, I'm running, so.
So, yeah. Connection error. A bit.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh, shit. Did not expect that. I did not expect these people.
Am I getting shot?
Yes.
Oh, we're God! Up.
I did not expect them straight away.
Oh! Son of a bitch! Pull out the shield!
Grenade!
Oh god! This isn't a good place for me. Can I stab him in the nuts while I'm here?
Are you down?
Yes.
Do I need to revive you?
I'm assuming.
Trying to take out these guys. There's a lot of guys.
Damn it! I was trying to equip those gloves I just picked up. I didn't know they were behind me, and then I was pretty much half dead by the time I got out of the pause menu.
Yeah, I was trying to take stuff.
I can't protect Dr. Candle. I'm dead.
Where are you, fuck? I see you.
Damn it.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Did you kill all of them?
We're pinned down!
Nice.
No way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big
guy. Looking for shit steel. Okay, where are you?
All yours, Agent.
Ooh! I like that.
Leather jacket. Police cap.
Appearance. Got a. Yeah.
Right, let's see.
Look at my cool jacket! It's the best. It's red. Watch out, Flarey! I'm gonna shoot this propane tank!
Don't.
I want to test it out, but not with you standing right next to it, I can tell you that much. Move!
It's just Testing shit. Fuck.
I want to see if it explodes. If not, that's bullshit.
Ripping.
Holy shit! Oh, okay. It hit the fire. It hit the fire extinguisher, and it scared me.
There's a Santa Claus over here.
What?
Look out! Look out!
Sandy, is he eating a drumstick? Oh, I thought he was eating a drumstick when I was running
look
up
how
here.
Blurry oh, it is.
It just glitched into the wall, and it's not for me, but it glitched into the wall.
It's blurry as fuck.
Not for me, it isn't. It must just be you.
Oh, graphic settings.
Yeah, I'm on ultra.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm just saying what I'm on.
I could probably play on ultra, but it'd probably just lag my game to hell.
Maybe. I was just saying I'm on ultra, and on ultra it looks like Sandy.
Yeah.
I'm sure on high it would probably look like Santa too, and oh my god, oh! I thought my game froze.
Yeah, mine freezes every now and again.
I don't like that though. Every time my computer does it, it like dies. Oh my god, it's doing it a lot. What the hell? Something about that area my computer didn't like.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shooter staff just arrived. As soon as the
no
Reaper
spawns
on. We'll get her across safely.
There will be people around here.
Yeah! Whoa, shit. Okay, alright.
M4, I think.
This guy has grenades! They just
grenade.
Said. Right when I killed somebody, I could have swore they yelled, "They got Alex." If that's the case, that's pretty cool. Unless everybody in the game is named Alex. Everybody that
I leveled up. Should level up.
No.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Okay. These guys are easy. Is there a machine gun turret?
You never bring a baseball bat to a gunfight! That motherfucker.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Hutch. I did two sky to side of skill. Jesus.
Don't do this to me now, game.
I'm taking the lot of damage.
Okay. I don't think he knows I exist. He's trying to kill you.
He's down.
It's because he had some sort of fucking no obsession with you, and I flanked him and hit him.
Good start, agent.
I hit him. So there was something on his back that was like
but I think we make a
that caught on
team.
Fire when I shot him.
When you get back to the base, we'll
what's
talk
he
to
got?
Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Unlock skill slot. Yeah.
How do I do that again?
You go to inventory.
That's melee. Jesus.
Yeah. Let's see. Armor. Two armor.
Character. No. Appearance. Modern fleece cut.
Alright. let's see, armor, head.
Leather jacket, oh yes.
Hiking, jeans.
Sit I've got three pistols.
I'm gonna stick with my red hiking jacket for show. For show, for show! Oh, abilities. There we go. Okay, so abilities. Okay, I got that one. This is the sticky bomb. This is the pulse. Assuming pulse. Okay, I added a slot. There we go.
Right.
Oh, shit.
Can't quit. It's okay, fuck you.
Let me try to... And we're back. I got cut.
Okay.
I got cut. Because betas be betas. And we're off. And I'm frozen. Okay, we're good.
You're going up the stairs.
Yeah, because I'm frozen.
Control. Oh my god, we're rock climbing.
Oh god, I like it. Oh god! Okay, give me a better camera angle, please. Thank you.
Yeah, it's not the best, is it? Detect enemies.
Oh my god, the fog effects!
It's quite volumetric, isn't it?
It is quite fogorific.
Oh, it's a friendly. Hey, friendly.
Friendly.
Oh, it's daytime now.
It's oh, man. I miss... Yeah, well, we took a nap. Completed! Do we have to go back to the place and tell them? Oh, unlock the medical wing, okay. Yep.
It's this way.
God damn it, I can't... Okay. Is it? Okay, I'm gonna pull up my map. And we'll... There we go. Oh, I'm right in front of it. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, that is not the place to go. Okay, then. Now I know.
Best of luck out there.
Shut your fucking mouth, dude on the street. Oh God.
I'm an inspiration to us all.
Oh God.
Here, Vendor. What do you have?
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in. The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus,
credits.
And start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Okay, complete mission, Madison Field Hospital, talk to, oh, Jessica Kendall. Where the fuck is she at?
I don't know.
Jeff?
I know where she is.
I don't know where you are, is the issue.
I'm in the place where we was before.
Oh, you're in the Madison Square Garden?
No, in the hospital. No.
Oh. She's, which wing is she in? The medical wing.
Wing?
She's in the medical wing, okay. Oh, there she, yeah, okay.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr.
Oh my god, that's a dude!
Suggestions
I don't care
have,
what you say.
I know, I
what
know.
Is?
Beggars,
that one lady
that
with her eye from the beginning, she walked
what
in with like short hair looking all dude-like.
I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God, that asshole.
I'm gonna be very busy.
On a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this. I need to talk to him.
I see what
anything
you mean.
Of his you can find. Yep. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends. I need
dude-ish.
That too. And we need to talk dude-ish. About live samples and antibodies.
It's okay.
You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Mission completed.
This.
Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Let's get
there
started.
There is a shop for better gear if you want better gear.
Yeah, I saw it earlier.
I suppose the top level we can get to is probably level 6.
Woo! Upgrade! 0 of 10! Okay.
Buy Wiggleweed.
Okay, we need a clinic. We get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Good.
Looks perfect. I can't
right.
thank you enough.
Clinic.
But I
quarantine.
Will bring you something from my wine rack.
Which one do I need?
So that's the one mission. That's the one mission in the beta. It says thank you for playing the Tom Clancy Division beta. It's because there was only one mission. There was only one like story mission in there. You gotta wait for the rest of the game to come out. But we can still run around, and you can still run around and do other shit in the beta and whatnot. But from yeah. what I've seen in
there we go. See it.
from what I've seen in this. You know, it's hard to tell for sure graphically because it's with the beta, and then it's just so it's the computer's locked. It does what it's doing what a lot of betas are doing. They're testing online pretty much to fix any kinks, which from what I see, there's a lot of them where you change graphic settings and the game will lock up, or you try to go full screen and it'll lock up and stuff like that. But I think it's pretty encouraging overall because. You know, I mean, they start with Madison Square Garden. You know, you have a lot of places to run around, and then, you know, you have a lot of places to run around in the city, some of which are probably even closed off to the beta, so you can't do it. So I think it's pretty
yeah.
I think it's pretty encouraging overall. I don't know for sure. You know, you could play the game and think, you know, it could be complete shit, or maybe they don't fix stuff that they should have fixed and stuff like that. But I'm encouraged. I'm somewhat encouraged by it. We'll see for the full version to come out to see what overall it looks like. But, you know, graphically, it could be better. It's not it's good. I mean, it's right there, but it's nothing like blow you away like some people were trying to say.
I imagine with the beta, it's
yeah.
like that.
Yeah,
full game is going to be a lot better because there's more into it, I guess.
Yeah, it could be just because it's the beta. It could be, but if this is what it looks like, it's not blow you away, but it's not like fuck this game. These graphics are terrible either. So,
nope.
So you know, overall, I think this is pretty encouraging. I can't wait to get my hands on it more on March 8th on PS4, Xbox One, and PC. I'm gonna get it on probably on PC and PS4. I would imagine because there's a lot of people that I want to play it with, but. But yeah, it comes on Xbox One, PC, PS4, but that's going to do it for me today, me and Flarey.
Bye.
Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.